give the Lord praise. Well, the good news is every prophetic word is going in your direction this year is ordained for full delivery. So I see you as a personality of what eyes have not seen, no ears heard, neither has entered into the heart of any man. So you are ordained to be a marvel to your word this year, and a marvel you shall be. Just dare to believe God. Dare to believe God. Just dare to believe God. Don't sympathize with your situation. Dare to believe God. He's still doing marvels today. And will keep doing marvels forever. Amen. Dare to believe him. That situation is turning around in your direction. Amen. God has no problem bringing his word to pass in our lives. He has problem with our unbelief. So get out of that unbelief. And commit God's integrity. Commit God's omnipotency. Commit God's creative wisdom. Commit God's eternal resources. It's more than anything that he has said. God is more than anything that he has said. So we flew the first mission plane without borrowing, without begging, without any special forum meeting, by his eternal resources. He built the faith tabernacle with his resources. He sent forth his creative wisdom and created it. He's still on duty today. I am the Lord, he said, I change not. This is your year. Yeah. Whatever demand you make on the liberation mandate, the caller will show up. Yeah. And you will see his hand. Yeah. In the name of Jesus. Yeah. Lift up your two hands and give God thanks.